there's a couple of little digs in there where they found traces of gold. Mm-hmm. And it's not related to the volcanics, it's related to the old big inland river that went through here before the Warrumbungle event broke through, or the Gowon Plateau event broke through.
Right.
There were pockets of gold in the alluvials.
Yeah.